Oh, they're just walking into our house because of that, huh? Oh, wow, I gotta fix that. Like, they're just straight up walking like, hey, how you doing? How's your mother? Mother doing good? That's good. If I do this, will this actually do the whole thing? Ooh. Kind of. Alright, let's do the dirt first. Maybe we might be able to put a roof on this? Possibly? Maybe? Get a little bit of roof action going on? That should work out. Ah! Wait, where'd you put that? No. There we go. We are using a lot of dirt here, chat. All right, then I need to figure out. Yep, almost there. Yep, we'll keep that space. Cool, cool, cool. Awesome. Man, I love this. This is so cool. Now, the biggie. I hope I get this right. I'm hoping I'm getting this good. I'm gonna get this right. So I only need four corners. Damn it. How am I gonna do that without, like, falling on my ass? Okay. Uh-huh. Woo! Okay. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I don't think... question mark? I can die from this, but, from this height? I might be able to? Maybe? Possibly? Damn it! Oh, come on! There's gotta be an easier way to, actually, here. This might be the best way to do this. I love he's like in his sleep.
Build a watchtower. Build a watchtower.
I'm getting on it. I'm just building other things as I'm getting to that thing. Okay, this should give me wiggle room to do what we need to. Yeah. Hey, there we go. Look at that. It's gonna be a very short roof, chat. Ooh, I might need more lighting in there. It's a little creepy. A little unusually ominous. What do you mean I can't put it in a minute? What the? What? Eh? Damn it. Aw, biscuits. Hang on. Okay. Let's see here. All right. Can't be placed in mid-air. So, how about now? Oh, crap. Oh, this is gonna get picky, isn't it? So I'm at the build and then break. All right, all right. I really want it. I really want it, so I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. Okay, so I need to fill all of this up and then we could do it. It's cute because they don't allow, well, they allow hovering of like objects, but when you're putting it together, like, nah, you can't do that, bro. Yeah, I can't do that. You're totally okay with having like a block hovering in the air, defying gravity. Oh, I didn't think of it, but do we have enough to do this? Actually, now that I think about it. Oof, nothing happened, huh? Nothing happened, huh? Okay. Never mind. I thought I could maybe turn it into a different color. Or a different brick. Sheridan, what the hell are you doing? Dude, it's so dangerous for you to be up here. Oh. No! Damn it! Okay. That poor little slime got wrecked. Now where is the spacing? The spacing is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 in. Okay. All right, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Well, I guess equip. Yeah, this'll work. That should give me, or close to it. Oh, actually, I could just skip it. Maybe that give me a little bit more. See, I'm gonna know, chat. Okay. All right. Try not to die doing this, shall we? Even with the feather boots, I'm a little nervous! Ooh! Oh, we're gonna be fine. Oh, hell yeah! Okay, awesome. See, that doesn't look that bad. That one little spot, though, it's just gonna be like one fucking little spot. Alright, oh. Oh. Shim. Okay. Okay. Dude, this doesn't really look like a village to me. I don't know about you. It looks like a summer house. Very fortified summer house. Damn it. Well, actually, hang on. Now that I think about it. Does it look better? You know what? Actually, hang on. I got an idea. Wow, those skeletons are walking right into the house. We need to get some copper. Ugh. Do I have any flagstone? Or, what is it called? Stone wall. I don't think I have enough. Ooh, but I do have enough for this, though. Ooh, that might work. Kind of like edging. Ah! Let's see, how does that look? Yeah, I think that'll be fine. That might be okay. That'd be decent. I don't die. You know what? Yeah, we'll just go this way. There we go. Now I'm thinking. Question is, do I have enough? Please let me have enough. Please let me have enough. I'm not gonna have enough, am I? Nope. I mean, I guess we could go back to the temple and see if they have any, you know, spare stone lying around. Also, I just got an idea. Where is it? Oh, actually, no, not this one. Hang on. Okay. Wait for it. Chimney! And to put the cherry on top. Yeah, there it is. Okay, so I think it is the spot to the left. No, is it the right? Oh, it's in the center. Perfect. Okay, it's even better. And then I'm gonna go ahead and we're gonna... Apparently, go to sleep. Okay, I did not mean to go to sleep. A light shines in the darkness. Images begin to form in Wade's mind. Say what? Beg pardon. Words of the king have slipped thy mind. Forsooth, what manner of hero art thou to forget such a speech? Permit me to regale thee with his majesty's words once more, ahem. In days of yore, they revered ancestor did receive the almighty goddess, the Spear of Light. By its power was our world rid of its menace, which did beset it. Yet, alas, some few years passed, there did arise a new threat, the Dragon Lord. With his cunning, he did steal away the Spear of Light from us, plunging the land into darkness once more. Should this state of affairs be suffered to continue, the night must surely take unrelenting hold and our realm perish. Oh, woe is thee. So I say unto thee, vanquish the accursed Dragon Lord and claim the Spear of Light. All of Algar doth place its trust in thee, hero. Fulfill thy destiny and deliver this land from the darkness. And I think we didn't do that. I think we just, like, said, oh, yeah, sure. No, we, I'll go along with the evils. It seemed like a memory of a long, something that happened long, long ago. But whether it was his own memory or somebody else's, Wade cannot remember. Has there been like story stuff we just been missing because I just don't sleep? Like, I don't. My guy doesn't do that. I think this will probably be the best to use. Oh! Damn it. All right. Well, it's just going to have to look like this then. All right. Yeah. Shame. That's fine. All right. I think I have any... Do I have any more sconches? Hawk, I have no sconches. All right, put that away, that away, that away. That away, that away, that away. Yep. Okay. So we need a little bit more to finish that off, which, whee! I love that. Yeah, that's gonna look good. That's gonna look good, chat. Oh, that's gonna look good. Now, if I had a fence, like a railing that went down here, that would be even better. Actually, ooh, wait a minute. Hey, what happens if I put down wood? Like cut wood, chop wood. It's sandstone. Could I use a ladder? I wonder, would that work? So I think that that would be too high. Can I plop this down? Nope. If I plop this down. Oh, it needs to be next to a wall. Okay, never mind. I tried. All right, let me go and put the bench down. We'll go get some copper. And then, I guess grab more goodies. There we go. Yeah, because we need a lot more copper. All right, we are off, chats. It's copper time. And I'm gonna fix you guys, get you situated better. If I could funnel them, that would work. All right. I think the desert only has copper. Whee! That is so nice. I love that. I was gonna say, I think the desert only has iron. All right, if I use a warhammer, is that warhammer gonna be any better at breaking? Like, is it gonna be faster, I should say? Let's find out. One hit? Nope. Okay. There we go. Now we're getting some more. Ooh. Ah, kappa. Give me the kappa and I will give you the life. Okay, how far? Hold up. Okay. Take a little stair. Base. Some kind. I think it's somewhere below us. Namely right there. Perfect. Woo! Oh, damn it.
Wait, are you guys doing no damage to me now?
Oh, awesome. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. All of you get wrecked. Okay, I think this might be enough. I'm gonna get the last copper. And then we are out of here, chat. Ooh, more copper. Ooh, more copper. Sorry. Ooh, more copper. Okay, now we're out of here. I promise. We're getting out. We're leaving. We're gone. Alright, Sky should be here in the next, like, 10 minutes, hopefully. Knock on wood. Worst case scenario, we just do it tomorrow, I guess. Hopefully, I get the right time that time. Yep. Gonna make the kappa. I made the kappa. Make all of... Okay, I want to say 99's gotta be more than enough, right, chat? Like, it's gotta be. Realistically speaking here. Up the other side. I used a lot there. Okay. I'm gonna go make some more. There we go. I'm much better with that. We're also gonna make two. Let's make some barricades. Yeah. And I hope 96 is enough. All right, let's go ahead and... Did I? Okay, hold up. How's the barricade supposed to look? Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay. Am I looking at it wrong? There we go. Not bad. Okay. And plop. Well, oh well, that'll be fine. I'm gonna... It's gonna bug me, I'm sorry. It's gonna buggy. All right, put the last row, and then we'll swing over, and actually we'll do the watchtower next. Ooh, I don't think we have enough yet. You wanna go? Yeah. Ooh, I thought that'd do more damage. And okay, come here. Come on. Well, we're gonna need more copper. Crap. Yep. And a lot more copper, chat. I love how they just, like, walk right in. I'm gonna need... You know, wait a minute. Hang on. What if I were to grab one of these guys, right? Can we just... Actually, you know what? Instead of grab one, let's grab both of them. No, that wouldn't work because they would attack me anyway. So, damn it. Never mind. Well... I'm not too sure what to do with these guys. Like, logistically speaking, defense-wise, they're not bad. But at the same time, it's like, well, not good either. Oh, get wrecked. Yeah, just take the flames. Yeah, come with you guys. Yeah, hop, hop. All right, so what does this barricade, this watchtower look like? Watchtower, okay. How big is it? It's not that big. All right. Yeah, I can work with this. I can work with this. What exactly is the blueprints though? You want me to use earth, huh? Okay, ivy, stone steps, bazaar. Actual ivy, huh? How high is this gonna be? Maybe not that high. Do I have any working ivy on me? I do have some working ivy on me. Okay, cool.
Hey, listen.
What's up, SJ? I swear that's like, I mean, yeah, kinda. Like, he even sounds like the kid too, which is a little off-putting. Smidge. All right, we need we need ivy. That's right, ivy. Need ivy, chat, need ivy. How do I use this? So why do I need a ladder? Why do I need a ladder? Doesn't make any sense. Alright, is this done? Oh, it's not! Oh, damn, alright, you're getting fancy, game. You're getting fancy. Look at you being fancy. Screw up the spot for the bazaar. Yes. And there it is. We completed the watchtower. Oh my god. Stop getting excited. Stop pumping it. All right. It's nasty. What's wrong with you? I'm going to grab this and I'm going to walk over here and be like, boom, boom. And apparently that did most of it. Awesome. And I'm gonna walk over here and be like, boom, boom. You know what? I'm just gonna do the rest of it. Might as well. Yep. Yeah.
I feel like this is gonna look very nice, chat. It's gonna look very nice. And if I walk over. Oh, that did do it! Oh! I did it finish it? Oh, I missed one. I get it perfect.
I got it perfect!
Nope, missed one.
Damn it!
Okay. See, if you really want to hear it, SJ. Yeah. Okay, done and done. So seriously, like, why have? When I could just do this. It looks so much, it looks so organic. Ah, it'd be great if I could have it just move along. Of space, huh? See, look at that. It looks a little bit better, right? Looks a little more natural. Natural. And you can climb it, which is kind of cool. I didn't realize you could actually, like, put that down and go climb it. Oh, wait, you finally finished the watchtower. I hope it wasn't too much trouble. That's fine. I should think so. I'd be the first to know if that fiend were on its way. As Magnus told you that it was a golem who used to guard the Catlin that ultimately destroyed the city. If Catlin and its people should rise again, the golem is sure to come and finish the job. I've been told that the story ever since I was a boy. Oh, he gonna finish the job. Oh yeah, he coming. Boss battle chat. Oh, I got iron. Yay! Alright, Rolo, what's up? What's the matter, Wade? Awfully friendly face you're wearing. Has Ladouche been filling your head with stories of doom and destruction again? Kind of. Pay no attention to that grouching loom monger. What's more, I've deciphered another chapter. Cool. Evil Idols. I'm known as the Steel Stockade. Okay. Steel doors! Ooh, okay, this will be nice. Oh, give me the steel doors, dude. Oh, give me the steel doors! How do I make the steel doors? Okay, let's go take a look at the furnace. Yeah, I need magic dye and steel ingot. Okay. Make a little bit of that. There we go. And magic dye. Magic dye. Oh, I think that's a, damn it. Is that a magic dye? Yeah, no, that's a cooking one. Pippa, you're sort of in my way. Man's gotta cook, all right? All right, check food. You guys made anything? You have. Now, from what I'm hearing, though, Dragon Quest II, you can actually assign them to build very specific things, which is even better. So if you're like, okay, you're really good at making this, make this. They'll totally do it, and I love it. Okay. I am putting this bad boy over in front because they've been just walking in, all right? That's not cool. You don't just walk in. Ooh, have I been a dumbass this whole? I have. I've been even using the better shield. Okay. Have I been using the... No, I haven't. All right, what's wrong with me? Also, sorry, SJ. You'll get it eventually. Oh, damn. Well, Help? No. Well, we got a door. Yeah. Okay, sweet. Barricute. And that is a steel stockade, huh? I just made this. Just made it. All right. Damn it. We tear this down and then we'll rebuild it back up. Actually, I think that should be even if I do this. Not enough space. Oh, it's because of the tower thingy, right? Oh, hi guys. Okay. Well, good news. This is gonna work out great, chat. Look at that. Walk their ass through it and they're dead. All right, let me get to the top here. Do the frickin' tower, and then I gotta do this. To be fair, I wasn't expecting him to be like, oh yeah, we're gonna do the thing with the thingy. Oh yeah, that thingy. Oh yeah, yeah, I know that thingy. Okay, so... Did I give you... Oh, that's why my brain's having issues. Okay, so it might actually be even. Not just being stupid. And I tore through the floor, didn't I? Yes, I did. All right, let's fix the floor. Sorry. Got excited. Okay, now. Two on that side. Two on that side. That's not the button. I love it. They're like, yay, he did a thingy thing. I did do a thingy thing, chat. Now, the only shit thing is, here's the kicker. You ready for this? Is if the boss doesn't show up that direction, right? Like, if he shows up this direction or that direction or any of the other three directions that I have, it's a 1 out of 4. Mm-hmm. Yep. And yep. And stone wall. Well, I got plenty of stone wall. It's like, I'm trying to build here, guys. You know what that looks like, right? You know, work. It's important. Grab that. All right, it's gonna be different, that's for sure. Oh shit, you really want me to build this high? Oh, that has me worried. Wait, is that how you use the barricades? Okay, yeah, no, yep, okay. Oh, and they have an inverted. Oh, okay, so I have these guys completely wrong, too. And I need two sconces, huh? All right. And we are back to needing copper, aren't we? Is there a reason why I have the chest here? I think it's just for cosmetic. It's just cosmetic. Okay. Copper. So much copper. Let's take to build a barricade again. Steel. Yep. Just make it all. Yep. Take a lot of barricades. Or just 15. Hey, I'm like, I need them or anything. I think I have a spare sculpt down here because I overdid it. Yeah. There we go. So, design-wise, oh, okay. Do you want to go? Kind of a little worried because does that mean that it's not high enough for the boss fight? Because stone cladding covers. Maybe I just want to drop down and there we go. Oof. Okay. I got nervous there for a second. And then we need a torch. Okay. I mean, it's gonna look awesome. Oh, if I put this in now, is this bad? I mean, if I get a wrong direction, yes.